ISIS was created for these ladies here, people who want an intimate setting to learn, one-on-one training, a high standard of training, but also not to go back into a classroom with 16-year-olds and feel pressured and a little bit apprehensive, I suppose. Coming back into education is tough.
I'm working, so these 2 days I think is really good time, Friday, Saturday, it's short course.
Our courses are part-time and they are focused on maybe 2 days a week, or they're opened up to an evening route.
I chose ISIS through recommendations. I have lots of treatments as a client of the industry, so I spoke to a lot of people and they all recommended ISIS, so most of the people are trained here.
Because of my busy lifestyle, I would have to choose something, a school that can cater, that's convenient for me time-wise, and that could actually cater me the subjects that I would like to learn. And ISIS provided that.
Most of our courses are either a 4-day course, or they can stretch over several months depending on what type of course you're choosing.
I completed my level 2 beauty therapy course at ISIS Beauty Academy, completed my level 3 at the same time.
Our emphasis here at ISIS is very much based on your practical skills.
You're not wasting time when you're at the academy, which is how the course runs so smoothly in that short amount of time.
You can complete your level 2 and get a basic qualification as you're an entry into working within the beauty industry.
Your assignments, such as case studies, your reading or your assignment work that we set for you, you do that at home.
You can do it in a very intense way. Obviously there's a lot expected of you to be able to do this course, because you have to do so much in your own time.
Everybody's keen, everybody's on the same page, everybody wants results and they want them quickly. That's why they're here and that's what they get.
It's really quick and intense, and so I wanted to do that round work as well.
I qualified in 6 months, fully qualified beauty therapist, level 2 and level 3.
You can do it in a very short period of time with the backup of the support that you get here.
Anything is possible, and we want our students to realise that.
I was told about it by a friend who's doing the level 2 day course.
We're looking at working in a class of maybe about 6 to 10 students within a class.
The tutors at ISIS Beauty Academy, all of them very passionate about what they're teaching, and they enthuse the students as well.
Teaching is my passion, really. I want to share some of the knowledge that I've got over the years.
They don't just teach, they're also currently working in the industry. They know what's current, they know what's fresh, they know what's popular.
This is my 11th year now. I'm still currently in a salon as well, so I'm very current.
Our students are our priority.
All our courses are taught at a high level of qualification standards.
The practical skills that you learn at ISIS Beauty Academy are top quality, top standards.
We work with the exam board called VTCT, which stands for the Vocational Training Charitable Trust, and we also work with exam board called SIBTAC.
My friend, she studied here and she recommended for me. This is really good school, so I just came here and I really like it.
We are looking for that student to be commercially viable. And what we mean by that is we want our students to go out and get a job.
The standard to which I'd been taught and the skills which I had were industry ready.
We bring in clients to get these students ready for salons, so they feel confident when they're working on people they don't know.
I was working in the salon while I was still studying my level 3, and they were happy for me to be working in the salon with just my level 2 qualification.
And they also try and get their timing of their treatments down to a commercial timing. That's important for a salon.
We've built up a reputation that our students complete their qualifications and are industry ready. They are ready to walk into a salon, do a trade test, and run a column of clients.
The students start working on a client literally by day 4 of their course.
We have a very open door policy.
I'm also vice chairman of BABTAC, which is the British Association of Beauty Therapists and Cosmetologists, and about to step into chairmanship in January.
It doesn't stop once you finish your training. I mean, these girls are with me for 15 weeks, but they can always contact me, whether it's through mobile, email, come and see us, they can come back and get more information.
Our ladies have gone on and opened up salons. We have one young lady who went back to Rwanda, has opened up a holistic retreat, successful home visiting businesses, setting up log cabins in the back of the garden and making them beauty therapy salons.
They leave confident.
And once they've got that qualification, that valuable piece of paper, they can go anywhere. They can set up their own business, work from home, work in a salon, go on the cruise ships. The world's their oyster.